Is able to control the dog more and develop full-fledged bites. So that is the purpose of the bite box. When you're developing a good bite with a dog, it's not really for senior dogs that have been doing bite work for months and months. Now, if your dog is starting to develop a sloppy bite, you can go back to the bite box so that you can fix whatever issues you got. But the main issue...